Matt Dumba checks in on Mason Shaw after his huge knee-on-knee collision with Svechnikov. Do you think this is a clean hit? The NHL didn't think so. The NHL suspended Mason Shaw for 2 games following this knee-on-knee collision. Personally, it looks like Svechnikov leans back to avoid the hit, which caused this injury. Check out the full video for the full analysis, and be sure to subscribe. Thanks.